What is 30% of 50? Just translate it. What means x is means equal sign, then 30%. Of means multiplication sign, then 50. So 30 times percent means 1/100 times 50. Just cancel the 0, the 0, the 0, the 0. So we are getting 3 times 1/1 times 5, which is 3 times 1 times 5. That is 3 times 5, 15 times 1, that is 15. That is 15 is 30% of 50.